My name is Abhay Gupta, and I'm a co-founder and CEO of Bidgely. Personalization has become one of the most important things for the modern age companies to run their business. Companies that don't know what their consumers look like, what they behave like, and what they want do not survive for a longer period, versus companies that know their customers inside out, have created the largest lifetime value from their customers, and also given their customers the best service and the best products and best offers. Google and the Amazon and Netflix that bring the most personalized offers to customers. Their business runs on the ability to understand what their customers are, what they want, and enable their customers to get that. This is also the foundation for the energy business as we move forward, because energy industry has never had the need to personalize their offer to the customers. But in the modern age, when their traditional business is challenged by the presence of alternate technologies like solar, which not only takes away their revenue, but with the addition of batteries, the revenue that was only at jeopardy in the middle of the day is now also at jeopardy in the night time. So utilities now have the same need that most other non-regulated industries have had to keep their customers to themselves and keep them happy and continue to get their business. Personalization is not a one-time phenomenon, it's a journey. How does personalization happen? Of course, you create the content which is more meaningful for the customer, and the customer feels like your offer and your conversation is geared specifically for me and not for the generic masses. But it's a consistent journey. You need to create the consistency in the conversation with customers every day, every week, and every month. And you need to create the aha moments for the customer when you get this unexpected value. An example that I really like is every time I'm going to airport to catch a flight, I generally do not look at the traffic, but Google automatically knows from my calendar or from my emails that I have a flight to catch, and it'll look at the traffic and it'll tell me when I should leave in order to be at the airport at the right time. Most of the time, it's as per my expectation, but once they told me about an accident on 101, and had I not been informed of that, I would have missed my flight. That's an example of an aha moment and an unexpected value that is created by the service, which, by the way, I did not ever sign up for. Similarly, utilities have many opportunities to create the aha moments for consumers by personalizing the conversation and not always waiting for customers to sign up, because consumers do not sign up. They just expect someone to create value for them, and then consumers become loyal to those service providers because they believe that these service providers are what we expect modern age providers to be. Personalization drives trust. Once consumers trust a provider, they come back over and over. And when they come back over and over, what you drive is commerce. Whether the commerce results from selling more of what you're selling, or whether it results from selling something adjacent by diversifying your revenue beyond your core product offering, but repeat conversation with the customer, and specifically when customer is coming back to you or opening your emails and you are a trusted provider, eventually results in a much higher commercial value for not just utilities, for any business. And that is a phenomenon that we aim to embed into the daily routine and touch points between utilities and their consumers.